I heard it pretty good in the video, but you heard something drop after I bumped the curb. You heard something drop and hit the cab floor, and I wasn't quite sure what it was, and it actually took me about 3 weeks to figure out what it was. There's actually a bolt that holds the headliner in, where you see the switches up on top above the monitor, and there's four bolts that hold it in, and one of the bolts backed out and dropped and hit the floor because it wasn't tight all the way, because I just finished putting all the lights on this cab, so I just had that dash down, and I didn't spot it right away because it's a black bolt on the black rubber floor mat, and it didn't just land on the floor mat, it actually fell in one of the little holes on the for the bolts on the floor mat. So that's what that was, that's what I was looking for, but we'll get back to the video.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is actually a video from the camera system I have put on this cab. The monitor in the top left corner of the cab inside has four cameras around the cab. This is the rear facing camera, and it does record all four cameras simultaneously to an SD card. And this is actually the video I got off of it, and it's not actually that bad. I mean, not really framed right, but considering that, it does work pretty good. As you can tell in this video, my lights aren't really quite where I want them. I just put them on before this snowstorm, maybe 2 days before, and I just kind of adjusted them in the garage. Didn't really take it outside and adjust them. So once they get outside here in the snow, I can tell it. The camera doesn't quite pick it up nearly as bad as what I'm seeing it as, but sitting in the cab, I get a lot more reflection off the snow, so I actually turned all the lights up a little bit further, get a little bit more distance out of them, and it helped tremendously. This video is from like January 5th, so it's an older video. But we got that well taken care of. We got my beacon light hooked up. This is the only time I actually had problems with the cab fogging up and ice sticking to the cab windows really bad. As you've seen me get out a couple times and wipe off the outside and wipe off the inside, so not really sure why it was so bad this time, but not the other times. I don't know, but haven't had a problem since that. Yeah, so that's just this video. If you want to do me a favor, comment down below. What view do you like better? Do you like the inside cab view or do you like the outside view? Just curiosity. Help me out. Give me a little better idea on what you guys want to see and what you guys like to see. And we'll keep working on stuff. But let's back to it.